Mamata Mithun Chakraborty ended days and weeks of speculation on Sunday by finally joining the BJP at a massive rally shortly before Prime Minister Narendra Modi's arrival in Kolkata. One of Bengal's most beloved actors, Mithun-da, delivered all the punchlines that could enthrall a sea of humanity awaiting PM Modi's speech at the Kolkata Brigade Parade Ground on the day. "I am proud to be a Bengali. I know you love my dialogues," he said, and went on to recite some of his most famous one-liners. "Here is my new dialogue. I am not a dora snake. I am not a beleghora snake. I am a pure cobra. I strike and you become a photograph." His audience cheered wildly. In a Kurta cap and sunglasses, he accepted the BJP flag and waved to the crowd. The 70-year-old actor and former Trinamool Rajya Sabha member has a huge fan following in Bengal. Ever since RSS chief Mohan Bhagwat visited Mithun Chakraborty at his bungalow in Mumbai on 16 February, there had been speculation the actor may join BJP and become its face for chief minister in the Bengal assembly election starting later this month. Whether he is or not, the actor is among the important faces the BJP will pitch in its campaign to oust Mamata Banerjee in Bengal. Later, the Prime Minister arrived at the venue and flagged off his West Bengal Assembly poll campaign officially by lashing out against Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee and promising a sonar bungalow if the BJP is voted to power. Attacking the state government, he said, "Bengal trusted Didi for Parivartan. She broke the trust." News Desk, Kamudi English.